Is it recording?
Yeah,
it's recording.
So hey guys, you might not know me, but I'm your surprise Sunday this week on The Sassy Six. My name is Savvy, my main channel is Sweet and Savvy. Links will be in the down bar. So I was really excited this week when I found out it was rant week, because basically every day of my life all I do is rant about everything. And my rant today is going to be on being yourself. Everyone has the right to live their own life. You shouldn't have the need to fit in. I know every teenager wants to fit in, wants to be popular, wants everyone to like them, but I guarantee you in reality, no one's life is like that, where everyone likes them and they're just plain out perfect. Nobody is perfect. I know I didn't really find out who I was until maybe sophomore year, because all freshman year, I just wanted to fit in. I changed myself for people. You should never have to do that. You should do the things you love and be who you are. And if people don't like it, then F them. They aren't true friends if they don't accept you for who you truly are. Like, people still today at school, like, make fun of me for doing certain things. Like, a great example is making videos. Even though I don't make videos as much anymore, I still get people who, like, watch them from school and make rude comments about them. And I don't let it affect me, because obviously they're just basic. And I'm up here, and they're down here. If you really have the need to put someone down for doing something that they love, then you have a problem. I know there's some things people do, I might not like it, or think it's weird. If they love doing it, let them do their own thing. Let them be them. Let them have fun. It's their life, not yours. You don't need to get involved in their life and put them down for doing something that makes them them. Even people make fun of me to this day for the way I dress. Like, honestly, I think I have like the cutest clothes ever. And if you don't think so, then bye. You should be able to express yourself through doing things like I do, like videos, photography, how I dress. That's who I am. That's the image I want to portray of myself. If you don't like something, there's always a way to change it or make it better. For example, if your friends don't accept you for who you are, then leave them. Go make new friends. People that will accept you and care for you. And you don't need to worry about asshole people that aren't even gonna matter after you get out of high school. You're never going to see them again. I'm graduating in like 10 days. And after that, bye, bye. I'm only going to care about and talk to my close friends after high school. Rest of the people, I don't even care about you. Like, why do you matter? I think pretty much my message is be who you are. Don't let anyone stop you from being who you are. Express yourself in your own ways, and if people don't like it, then it's their loss, because you're an amazing person. So I think that's it for this video. Again, my name's Savvy Swag. Thank you to everyone in the Sassy Six for letting me be your surprise Sunday. Okay guys, bye, and remember, be you.